Okay. Now, a lot of people have no idea how to get a drum notes in Sibelius 5 and 6. I mean, like the hi-hat and crash cymbals. I don't think Sibelius could make drum notation more awkward if they tried, really. So, I'm just going to show you some quick tips. Okay, here's the drum set. You put in your notes. These are obviously the... These are the normal notes, not the cross notes that you see. But to make a cross note, you make your note. Put this down. And then you hold shift and the plus and equals button. And that'll turn it into a hi-hat or a crash cymbal note. Notes. Then simple rhythm with hi-hats. Okay, there you go.